Only weeks ago, the malevolent Saravak brought the city of Baldur's Gate to the edge of destruction. You, like him, are a child of Baal, the dead god of murder. Baal foresaw his own death and sired mortal children in an effort to bring about his return. Saravak intended to become the new lord of murder. You put an end to Saravak's plans and slew your half-brother. With his passing, you became known as the hero of Baldur's Gate. Now, a new threat casts a shadow over the city. A massive army on a holy crusade has thrown the Sword Coast into turmoil. Little is known of the crusade's leader, the charismatic warrior Kalar Argent. Those who follow her revere her as the Shining Lady, but her background and goals are shrouded in mystery. Some say she is divine, a hero sent by the gods to crush evil no matter the cost. Others whisper that she is another spawn of Baal, intent on following the same path as Saravak. One thing above all else is clear. If the Sword Coast is to find any measure of peace, Kalar Argent must be stopped.
This is where I left off.
The hero is on the job.
How are things going?
The Duke said this whole place is the Korlaz family tomb. All her wizard ancestors are buried here.
Sure, what's on your mind?
It's strange having these new arcane powers. Back in Candlekeep, it seemed practical. Then, well, I had a knack for it.
Magic. You have a point. We can talk more about this later. For now, we should keep moving.
You are more than welcome in my sight.
The hero is on the job. It's already done.
You're too late. It's already gone. Aren't you here for his sword? I thought...
Three drops of lemon balm oil, a half pinch of powdered silver, I'm creating an alchemical concoction to reveal magically concealed ra- Just now, their leader summoned them away, though. She bid me stay here for my own safety. If you happen to come across Cobalt Moss and bring some to me, I'd be truly grateful. Hello again. Though I can see in the dark, I still prefer the surface.
Only what you deserve. You need me? It's already done.
Is a job for me.
Yes. As you desire.
The hero is on the job.
Nature is good as done.
Enthusiastically.
Back away. Back away and you might survive this. I'll leave my blade in your guts, mongrel.
For the fallen!
Thank you.
O omnipresent authority figure?
Can I help you?
Life is so hollow. Whatever.
The hero is on the job. Enthusiastically.
Great peril yields great beauty.
Yes, I'm here to help.
This chasm sure looks deep. Do you feel warm air coming up from below? I do. Wonder what's down there.
The hero is on the job. I'm here to help.
Yes? Luck be a lady.
It's already done.
Heya, how are things going? Saw a note on Duke Janath's desk. It fell on the floor and I just picked it up, honest. It said someone broke into the palace and took Saravok's sword. Could that be it? I don't know why Korlaz would take the sword, but if it's gone, she must have given it to someone else. Maybe we can find a record or shipping log in our chambers. We'll follow behind you. I've got your back.
The hero is on the job.
I lost myself. It won't happen again, I promise.
I'm here to help. I'm here to help.
As you direct.
It's already done.
More intruders. More
you need me?
Noise. You will disturb my rest no longer. I will destroy you.
Can I help you?
At once.
At once.
Yes, O omnipresent authority figure.
Yes, great peril yields great beauty.
If none are better, I'll do it.
Huh? 'Tis a job for me.
We've reached the catacombs. Watch your step. They're bound to be traps. I wouldn't be surprised if they're more undead, too. If you need some advice on dealing with undead, the Flaming Fist Healer might be able to help. She's a priestess of Lathander, and knows a lot about how to deal with restless spirits.
Yeah, like, I'm the priest of Lathander. Whatever.
Tis a job for me.
The light strengthens me.
No. I'm here to help.
You've a task?
If you want.
At once. I am wounded, but look at how I fight on!
Nature's servant awaits.
Whatever. We're all doomed.
Enthusiastically.
Whatever.
authority figure?
For the fallen!
Right and might!
The justice to perish!
I go to Selune's light.
For fuck's sake, right at the end of the map. Maybe I can revive him.
Another ally lost. How many more must fall before this madness ends?
Tis a job for me! It's already done.
Okay, that was handy.
Yes.
Presently.
Although he lost his gear.
I'm here to help.
You are more than welcome in my sight.
I'm here to help.
Done.
'Tis a job for me.
As you desire. Selune guides my hand.
Enthusiastically.
Selune guides my hand.
At once.
Presently.
Tis a job for me!
That symbol sure looks familiar. How about we keep moving? Heya! How are things going? We'll follow behind you. I've got your back.
What can I do to help? Tis a job for me!
I'll do it!
The unrighteous will perish!
Tis a job for me!
Life is wherever fate takes me.
I will recover. I will recover.
Tis a job for me. The hero is on the job.
Great peril yields great beauty.
I cannot harm my target.
To help.
I cannot harm my target.
At once. Tis a job for me.
The braziers in here must be magical. The different colors really liven up this drab old place.
Enthusiastically.
Yes, as good as done.
What could the hero is on the job?
As you direct.
At once.
For the fallen!
I'm here to help.
For the good. I cannot harm my target.
Yes, as you desire.
Yes. Wherever fate takes me.
Life is so hollow. Our quest is vain.
Great peril yields great beauty.
What is it?
Is adventure or nothing?
If you want.
At once.
You've a task?
I'll do it.
You need at once. It's already done.
If none are better. At once.
I've just about seen enough waking our slave driver.
If you want.
It's already done.
What is the point? What is the point?
Wherever fate takes me.
Heya, how are things going? We'll follow behind you. I've got your back.
There is death and danger here. Possibly destruction too. Maybe even trauma.
As you direct.
Yes?
In the heat of the moment, I lost my myself.
That won't happen again, I
wherever
promise.
Fate takes me.
As you desire.
As you direct.
If none are better.
Luck be a lady.
Presently.
Me?
At once.
Yes!
Nature's servant awaits.
You call.
I've just about seen enough waking our slave driver.
What could I do to help?
Let's go.
life is adventure or nothing. Prolific adventurer must take some time to rest.
The hero is on the job.
You feel a breeze? I feel a breeze. Wow! Look at the size of that door! There must be a lever or something to open it.
If you want.
For the group.